Mate, part 9. Episode 9 at last. Don't go back this way, Kiss. Look at that fucking toad. It's pretty small, eh? Fuck it. Where am I going? Fuck, the cat's gonna open up the door behind me. Fucking small. Everyone fucking praying. fuck y'all praying. Cuts and pray.
Was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Ah!
Jesus Christ himself in shitty ways to die, and I don't believe I'm going to miss him. A way out, if he's telling the truth. Now I've got a way out and a story to tell. He wants me to spread his gospel. I'll tell the fucking whole world. Oh, that's sort of fucking ice mountain. Disturbed. Say that there's fucking fat pricks down there too, bro. Bro, everyone got fucked up. So I hope my baby hasn't started fucking crying, because I would not have heard her. Sorry. To fit the legally binding requirements on Murkoff, we've got C4. Just hanging, less hope on our far-flung move towards using a simpler mechanical engine based on major sperm protein. Ooh, yeah. blah. Memory exit. This is some fucked up shit though, you're like in a fucking factory. There's an exit. So why am I going this way? Enter a few lines of mathematics, algorithm and reprogram us. If you choose a few numbers on the dry erase board, give me hex one, a few hours and I'm a doctor. Dear. Start that shit up again. Hey sissy, how you doing? Protoss UK, what up, what up? Everyone say hello to these new people to the channel. Oh, channel, fucking stream. Just checking out, fucking froze me. After this ghost somewhat attacked me. Mate, I always like waffles. Mate, I make the best waffles. Follow my stream, mate, and you'll show you how, what sort of waffles I make, mate, the best. Are we from NZ, dude? New Zealand. Fuck. Make sure all yous that are following me, all yous that are in the stream, please follow me. I appreciate it a lot. I appreciate it. So you can keep up to date too, and so we can like keep having these civil talks. Kill that proto.
You're a madman to make something so
that
strong.
Deserves a follow from you now, bro.
You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Follow me, protos, since you just spoiled it. Where's this cat? actual Billy? Is that the Billy we're talking about, cuz? Come on, Protos, just click that follow, mate. Billy! Virginia Kendrick Life Pod, blah blah blah. So must be continually flushed and replaced through the course of patient's treatment. Note that the OP also supplies anesthetics. You got time to fucking listen to your shit. Hello, Kizzy. What was that, Billy? This whole big boy got fucked up. What the fuck? Nigga just comes through here like awkward. He's got one up there. He's got one up there. Reports, blah blah blah, suck a dick. Supply, yep, done that. Thank you. something.
Hello?
Like, fucking doors close on him. We gon' make it. Fuck, you've been through like the fucking wars, mate. Come on. Can do it. Weakness.
Alright mate, before you leave, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel and touch your genitals, alright mate? Mate!